Whenever you're creating video and you plan on watching it on television or on a big screen, you have to be aware of something called safe zones. Now, no, your computer's not going to erupt, but your footage could be in trouble if you're not aware of what they are and what they do. For example, let me go ahead and move this over a little bit. By the way, this is the iPod Ninja artwork that I created a long time ago. And this is a little iPod and Ninja mask and all kinds of cool stuff. Did this in Photoshop. Now let's say I have some friends over and I have an animation playing of this iPod Ninja. How do I know that this word iPod and the other word Ninja won't be cut off and wind up like this on the TV screen? Or that the character itself won't have his head chopped off like so, or any important part not revealed properly? Well, if you look here in our composite panel, there's a little icon. It's like a little target. And this will give us the ability, when we click on it, to enable something called Title Action Safe. And when you click on it, you can see exactly what's going on. You have these two fields here, right? You have one on the outside and one on the inside. And they're for two specific purposes. Logos and text or anything, credits or whatever you have happening with type, should always be in the inner boundary. So let me grab my text. So my logo should be here, for example, or the name of the character. You don't want it here. You don't want it here. So even though your comp might look great and have everything all the way to the edges, it may not necessarily show up that way when you watch it with your friends and family. So they're going to be wondering, why does the word appear down here? So make sure that it's once again inside of this text or type safety zone. As far as your actors and the action, make sure that nobody passes by this boundary if you really want them to be seen. So you don't want a character to have his eyes up here, for example. Make sure that the important parts of the face are going to be in here, or they will be cut off and look a little weird. And of course, if you have a high paid actor, they're not going to be too happy, well, being halfway in the scene. You know actors are. So once again, this inner boundary for text, logos, and that kind of stuff, because if you're buying a commercial on TV, you really don't want to have your logo down here. Make sure it's right there. Especially for you guys doing stuff for clients. That's really important, okay? When they watch the preview of what you're doing for them on the TV screen, make sure you get it right. Right in there, or up here, or anywhere inside there. The action should be in here.